What is up, ladies and gentlemen? So typically I don't do these type of videos, but I've been having a problem basically ever since I got my editing software that when I make a longer video or do a lot of edits, and when I go to convert it, whether that's to upload it to YouTube or just put the video on my computer, it would always crash halfway through, and it was driving me crazy. So you don't have to get too far in this video. I'll just tell you what the problem is. It's your graphics driver. So then let me go over what I did, and then I'll explain what works for me. So right off the bat, I'll tell you I have a Radeon HD 7950. That's my graphics driver, AMD. So I will put all the links to the things that helped me fix the issue, kind of what I was going by, and the program I was using to help me uninstall my graphics driver. So this is what I've tried. I didn't think I had enough RAM to do bigger videos. I don't know why, I just did. So I upgraded my RAM from 8 gigs to 16 gigs. That did not fix my issue. I thought maybe it was my hard drive, that parts of it were just failing. And so I did a check disk, or is it scan disk? Check disk. Not quite sure. It's a little late. I've been up all night trying to figure this out. So my voice sounds a little funny, probably, I'm sure. And it's been a long night. This has literally been driving me crazy. So I thought there were sectors on my hard drive that were bad. So I bought a 1 terabyte solid state drive, which was a Samsung. I installed Windows 7 on it and Wondershare Filmora Scrn, and it did not help. I was really disappointed because I thought the hard drive was going to be the final fix that actually worked for me. I uninstalled Wondershare Filmora Scrn and put it on a different hard drive other than C, like the Wondershare website suggested. That did not help. I followed a YouTube video to remove Bugsplash registry entry. That did not help. Don't watch that video. It was a waste of time. It always reinstalled it anyway. Anyway, I tried downgrading Wondershare Filmora Scrn software to previous versions. I think I tried two different versions. That did not help. And those other versions really sucked. Anyway, on Filmora Scrn itself, I went to File, Preferences, and then Other, and then unchecked GPU acceleration. Which case, doing that, it makes the conversion take forever. So what would happen to me is I would have to then wait an hour into trying it, and then it would crash. Bottom line, it doesn't work. So this is what did work. I was curious, so I installed Wondershare Filmora Scrn, which I would now just call my editing software, on my other computer, which is just, it's a Dell all-in-one touchscreen. And I would then, since my network is shared between the computers, I would use a downstairs computer basically to convert it. And it actually worked. And I didn't understand why. My downstairs computer doesn't even compete with my gaming computer here. And it drove me crazy on why does that piece of junk that runs slow, which takes 3 hours to convert a video, work, but this one doesn't? I couldn't even get past 15 minutes and it would crash. So this is what did work. The final fix that worked for me was I decided to remove my graphics driver because I intended on trying another one. But while I removed my graphics driver, I wondered, will it work converting with no driver at all? And it did. So that let me know it was the graphics driver. So it was a very slow process because I wanted to get the newest graphics driver I could that worked. So one by one, going down in the previous drivers, I would install it, try to convert it, wait the 20 minutes it took. If it didn't work, I'd uninstall it. I would use the display driver uninstaller, which in the description I'll have a link to. So I would use that, completely remove it, restart my computer, go down to the next one. Try it again, wait 20 minutes. If it didn't work, uninstall it. Basically, what I've discovered is the graphics driver that works for my card, which is an AMD, is the Adrenaline 18.2.1. That is the only driver that actually works for me for converting a video into a movie on my computer or to actually uploading it directly to Facebook. Every other driver does not work for me and crashes. And if this video helps you fix that issue with whatever editing software you're using, please hit the like button and leave a comment that it worked for you, because I really want to know if this is helping people with the problem they've been having, because I know it's not just the software that I have, but during my whole research of trying to fix this issue, I've seen that there's quite a few people that have this same problem. And I do want to throw out a side note that I was not happy about at all. About 3 weeks ago, I emailed the customer support for the program that I have, which is Wondershare for MoiR Scrn, and they never got back with me. I always submitted the bug splash reports to them. I put my name, I put my email address, and nobody ever got back to me. I'm a little disappointed in that I at least didn't get some type of response. So I hope this helped for you. With that, take care.